His Excellency Mr. Maxim Parshin, Deputy Minister, Digital Development, Communications and Mass Media. His Excellency Mr. Aulin Zhao, Secretary General ITU. Excellencies, dignitaries, ladies and gentlemen from across the globe, honorable delegates and distinguished members from other member states. My greetings and namaste to all of you. At the outset, I would like to congratulate ITU for hosting this session on bridging the digital divides as part of World Summit on Information Society Forum 2021. I would also like to express my sincere thanks to ITU for this opportunity to share India's view on a very relevant theme, bridging the digital divides. This concern is at the core of every nation's policy objective for achieving exclusive socio-economic development. We recognize the role of ICT as an important tool for modernization and transformation of industry, promotion of inclusive economic growth and stimulation of the national economy to meet the sustainable development goals, that is SDGs. We believe that it is necessary to lay special stress on granting the access and connectivity to people living in rural areas spread across different geographies and areas, as well as group of persons with disabilities. India has undertaken development of ubiquitous, resilient and affordable digital communication infrastructure and services in line with our National Digital Communication Policy 2018. Excellencies, COVID-19 pandemic has given us an opportunity to leverage information and communication technology using robust, reliable and pervasive communication services. So there are several challenges in large country like India. We have taken several policy initiatives to effectively manage the pandemic situation using innovative solutions such as Arogya Setu platform to monitor and alert health status of citizens. COVID Savdhan system for targeted messaging in a specific area, work from home and work from anywhere, effective use of public Wi-Fi under PMWiFi scheme to help the citizens across the country for effective service delivery. The vision of our Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi ji, is to leverage different technological solutions for development of the nation. For development of telecom infrastructure, our flagship program like BharatNet is conceived aiming at connecting the unconnected. Nearly 600,000 villages are being connected through laying more than 400,000 kilometer length of optical fiber cable. Through use of satellite communication services and submarine cable networks, small and remote islands of Andaman and Nicobar and Lakshadweep and other inaccessible and difficult areas are being connected through universal service obligation funding. I am happy to share that under these initiatives, nearly half of the villages are already connected and work is in progress in the remaining villages as per timelines. I am also glad to share that establishment of the ITU area office and innovation center in India is in the final stage, which will provide immense opportunities for academia, SMEs and startups from all developing countries in this region to actively participate in the development of future technologies best suited for rural and remote areas, which will further help in bridging the digital divides. India is happy and willing to share its best practices and knowledge with developing nations and regions for growth and development of ICTs for ultimate objective of meeting the sustainable development goals. Thank you all once again. Namaste.